Before gas and electricity, the Japanese used candles and fires fueled by oil as their main sources of light. Various types of lanterns, such as the Toro, Andon, and Chachin, were used during these times. In this video, we would like to introduce the type of lanterns used mainly indoors, or Andon. Due to their indoor usage, they are usually made from a light type of wood, and paper is usually used to protect the fire from breezes.
Thank you.